Sorry, I'm supposed to be working. Water's over there if you need something.
I'm afraid I can't help you. You'll need to speak to Watto if you need anything.
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
The Republic credits are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bunti Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves.
The boy, then.
Deal.
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
That's absolutely right.
the Mushroom Mesa. Now, these are mushrooms I wouldn't want a mouthful of.
Chupalego de mushroom.
Mahonica's crashed out of the race. Tough to watch, but the crowd seemed to love it. Look at him go! Fitting these bots through the notch is like fitting Java into an X-34 land speeder. It's gonna be tight.
Somehow you knew it!
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Mom! Look at all the credits we have!
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Master Anakin, I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us a here, he's no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Obi-Wan, muy muy grumpy Jedi.
You look bored. Come learn some new.
You need to get across the planet? I get through.
Anakin, drop barrels!
Oh! Goober fish! Oh. Go! Oh. Tell them to take off!
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been the Sith Lord.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi.